Hi, everybody. Welcome to Laurel Park Replay Show for Sunday afternoon. Fast and firm the conditions, and the temperatures continue to cooperate here in Maryland as we're still on the turf with some sunshine at a good firm turf course and fast main track. A reminder, we'll be racing here at Laurel Park on Monday afternoon. Special Monday post at 12:30, a special Monday card to make up for the Sunday cancellation due to windy conditions after one live race from the past Sunday afternoon. So Monday, the big feels here at Laurel Park for the Monday card. Let's get right to the action. We'll see if Fergal Lynch can continue his hot streak this Thanksgiving weekend. He's got the mount in the first race on A True Gentleman, 1 mile on the turf. Here's the opener.
And they are off. Ten Hut and Mac North. Breeze by You and Slew's Love are right there in the early mix. Slew's Love will settle down. Big Brother Bubba on the outside. Then Tough, He's Lucky, and Drive at Night. Second last position. El Balanciado is last. The speed of Breeze by You out there setting the tempo from Ten Hut by about a length. It is Mac North in the clear outside third. Slew's Love at the rail in fourth. Big Brother Bubba, Tough, He's Lucky is followed by Drive at Night. And El Balanciado is eighth into the far turn. It is Breeze by You still the one to catch with Ten Hut still there on the outside, and Mac North revving up well, three deep, and Big Brother Bubba widest of them all. Slew's Love is fifth of the inside, then Drive at Night and Tuffy's Lucky Well back. El Balanciado at the top of the stretch. It is 10 Hutt and Mac North now head to head, joined by Big Brother Bubba on the outside. Big Brother Bubba. Big Brother Bubba now grabs that lead from Mac North second. Slew's Love now toward the middle of the track. 10 Hutt gives way in fourth in the final furlong. Big Brother Bubba and Forest Boyce, they're clear, and the gray streaks away to a three-length lead from Slew's Love. Then Mac North third, and the inside is 10 Hutt. It's going to be Big Brother Bubba. Slew's Love is second. Then Mac North and 10 Hutt close there, then Drive at Night. And they're off. Black Tie Event, Silver Romeo, Best Yes, and the outside is Rock Solid Golfer. The four of them. It's a separation of three more lengths, and another four across the track. In between, Ian Smith now moves forward as they round that first turn. Then it's Forever Bernardino, one off the inside, and Some Promises is followed by Under the Table, and then Immunity to the back of the pack, and Resolve is the last runner. A dozen lengths will cover the field, solid pace going. Black Tie Event, Eager on the outside, tugging a neck in front. It is Black Tie Event just narrowly. From the inside, Best Yes is countering right back for more. Three more lengths, and Rock Solid Golfer watches the duel go on. Ian Smith is racing fourth, then it's Silver Romeo fifth. And Forever Bernardini is in between horses. Some Promises, Under the Tables out there, three deep as they charge to the far turn run. Immunity to the back, and Resolve is still last. 10 will cover them into the far turn run with 3.5 furlongs to go. Best Yes alternating with Black Tie Event on the lead, and Rock Solid Golfer is still third on the chase. And Ian Smith up on the outside, Silver Romeo is next. Then it's Under the Table out wide, now closing the gap from within 5 off the lead. Immunity is down the inside now, and Immunity's got a shot, saving all the ground as they swing into the stretch. Open affair. Best Yes and Caramana shaking free from speed rival Black Tie Event. Here's Silver Romeo now finding that opening, and Silver Romeo comes through up to Best Yes. Best Yes, Silver Romeo. Silver Romeo's trying to push by, indeed does, with a 16th to go. Immunity closing on the far outside. Silver Romeo and the hot Fergal Lynch to win it. Immunity was second, then Best Yes, followed by Forever Bernardini or Some Promise. And they're off. Empty prize guns out in money market and zipping by all showing speed and more abundance there to the outside. They're followed by Sultry and Connor from the rail back in fifth and Malibu Pro. La Reine's Gem follows out three deep and then Storm Candy fully ridden into the far turn run. Gator Boy and Fuse Line are next. They're followed by Hunt and Quest. And last is Baby Snacks, who's well back into the turn. 3.5 furlongs to go to the second wire. Money market firing out up front with more abundance, giving it one heat on the outside. Three back and is zipping by in third, and Sultry Encounters come to the outside in fourth as they're into the stretch, a quarter of a mile to go. It is Money Market just holding on, and more abundance on the outside, and Zipping By's got that chance from third to quicken toward the center of the track, and in between horses, some late run from Gator Boy, who's trying to pick up an eighth of a mile left to go. On the outside, Zipping By gets into gear under Forest Boy, some Money Market, Zipping By, Money Market, as Gator Boy moves into third, Zipping By close second, tight, too close to call there. In the gate. And they're off. Proud Maid Marian, Whether or Not, and Pure Music all the way together. And My Eyes and My Lies right up close there, too, as they move on to the main portion of the track from that 7A shoot. And so it is Proud Maid Marian, Whether or Not, Eager on the outside. And Pure Music is in third position. My Eyes and My Lies, followed by Mountbank, who's traveling along in the fifth spot. Another four back, and Slew is due. And First Blush is the last runner. Heading for the far turn run now, and Whether or Not has opened up willingly two and a half lengths on Proud Maid Marian, My Awesome Ally, and Pure Music, and Mountbank slipping through the inside there in that group. Another 6-7 back, and First Blush, the last runner, Slew Is Due. Into the turn, Whether or Not, an Angel Serpa continue with a two-length lead from Proud Maid Marian. Pure Music is hustled along from third position, My Awesome Ally is in fourth. It's three more lengths back, and it's Mountbank and First Blush, and last as Slew Is Due. They're coming to the quarter pole on the top of the stretch. Whether or Not just holding the lead from Proud Maid Marian by a neck, and Pure Music toward the center of the track, third, and My Awesome Ally into the stretch, and it's Proud Maid Marian now. Proud Maid Marian, Whether or Not, under right-handed pressure, trying to stay. It is Proud Maid Marian driven past the furlong marker from Whether or Not, who's trying hard, but second to Proud Maid Marian, and Trevor McCarthy with a 16th left to come. Proud Maid Marian to score almost two lengths from Whether or Not, and then it was Pure Music, third, My Awesome Ally, and Mountbank. Time 128.15. Second wire finish. And they're off. Synergist and Sally O'Sally, Jersey Life, splitting them now to Show Speed and Sweet to Sweeties, up close to and Stormy Mistress on the outside, and Chesapeake Dancer follows that, then it's Take It Inside and the Wide Outside as they journey for the far turn run, and next is You Know Friends with Ginger Beer on the inside, six or seven off the lead, saving ground the turn, and it's Mo Fun Lady to the back, Sweet Sway second last, and Fool's Magic is the trailer, they're led by Jersey Life. Jersey Life and Neck from Sweet to Sweetie second, and Stormy Mistress looms up on the outside from third position as they swing for home into the stretch, a quarter of a mile left to go. And it is Jersey Life. Jersey Life set down with a three-length lead in Sweet to Sweetie second spot, and the others have some running to do now in that final furlong. Jersey Life! Jersey Life 17-1, still going strong. Jersey Life's in front with a 16th to go. And from the back of the pack now, the inside is Ginger Beer, is trying to close the gap. Jersey Life holding Jersey Life Ginger Beer, and Take It Inside was third. Jersey Life. And they're off. Oh, awkward start there. Hold On Mama broke a bit slow, then hopped right in the air with Fergal Lynch. And Hold On Mama, the 6-5 favorite, has lasted a long way. So it's Huachuca and Little Miss Lupe to the inside. Little Miss Lupe out of the lead. Super Sharp now takes that third position as they move past the 5-furlong mark. In between horses is Bay Rum. And the outside is Include A Check, who's only about 4.5 off that pace. If I Was the Boy, third last, and Calling Miss Brown. And Hold On Mama, a lot to overcome there, is last and about 9-10 lengths off that solo pacemaker, who is Little Miss Lupe. Little Miss Lupe into the far turn, three-length lead, now 2.5. Huachuca second, Included Check up at the outside, and Super Sharp is trying to stay, but ridden long, then If I Was a Boy, and followed by Bay Rum, Hold On Mama, and Calling Miss Brown last to make the 2.5 mark. Coming to the top of the stretch now, Little Miss Lupe, Include a Check looming up on the outside. If I Was a Boy, Huachuca's just in behind them, racing fourth. And Bay Rum is wide into the stretch. And they are followed by Super Sharp into the stretch, 3/16 to run. If I Was a Boy, and Trevor McCarthy holding that lead from Include a Check. And it's Bay Rum out of the middle of the track. Bay Rum's got a chance on the outside. Deep in the center, Calling Miss Brown from dead last is coming. Here comes Calling Miss Brown. Calling Miss Brown storms by them. Calling Miss Brown last to first from If I Was a Boy, close third, with Bay Rum in the picture too, along with Include a Check and then Super Sharp. and they're off. Good break there for Maggie's Freudian Slip and Ready for Romance, who's going to speed up there. Ready for Romance rolls along and opens up a length and a half. Maggie's Freudian Slip, My Benition, is third in between horses. The outside is Love and Bullies racing fourth, and Sassy Little Cat Pink Colors next in fifth. Catching Fireflies is in sixth position heading into the far turn run. Here is Spanish Romance settling about seven off the lead of the two path. Length and a half more. Rumble Doll is ridden along now with 3.5 furlongs to go. Tap It Out is on the end side next. They're followed by Hug a Tree and Dare to Be, and last is Shaboom. Top of the stretch for the quarter mile run into the second wire. They're into the stretch now, and on the far, far outside now, Catching Fireflies begins to catch that leader. Ready for Romance. Catching Fireflies, Ready for Romance has got to dig down for that final furlong, and indeed is willing to do so. Ready for Romance, Catching Fireflies, catching little by little with a 16th to go. Catching Fireflies, Fergal Lynch pushing by in the last yards. It's going to be a photo finish. Photo finish, Catching Fireflies and Ready for Romance heads apart at the line. And they're off. Going with the lead, Blanchfield Mama Doolittle outside, and Elsa Trudy's Lucky with early foot. And here's Kazi Cottonwood settling back there and passed by All This Jazz, is only 2.5, 3 off the lead. Charismatic Miss from the rail is pushing up two. Then Zarbanda, another two back. Cantheros Legend, Divine Kitten, and last is Rose in the Thicket. 8 or 9 lengths will cover the field, and Mama Doolittle has the best speed of them all on the outside. Mama Doolittle goes along and tries to get over to the rail. In second position is Blanchfield Field with Charismatic Miss in third. Then in between horses is Trudy's Lucky. At the rail is Zarbanda sneaking on through within 2.5 of the front. Kazi Cottonwood, All This Jazz, is in between horses with 6 to make up the far turn run. And they're followed 2 lengths back in the field. Cantheros Legend out wide and trying to get underway under a patient ride there. Cantheros Legend now edging forward about 3 or 4 wide in the track with 3.5 to go. Divine Kitten and Rose in the Thicket is the trailer. They're coming to the top of the stretch now, about 3/8 of a mile left to go to the second wire. Mama Doolittle with Trudy's Lucky in pursuit. And Cantheros Legend continues on the far outside, gaining ground from third. Blanchfield is in fourth. And then Divine Kitten. They're into the stretch now at the 3/16. And it's Cantheros Legend on the outside with Trudy's Lucky down to the inside, giving it a good battle. Trudy's Lucky, Cantheros Legend's got that neck in front, 1/8 of a mile from home. But Trudy's Lucky, he's not done on the inside, giving All a 16th to go. Divine Kitten is third. Cantheros Legend to the second wire. And Trudy's Lucky. Trudy's Lucky coming back for more on the inside. Cantheros Legend and Trudy's Lucky. And then Divine Kitten was third.
That's it for the Sunday afternoon program here at Laurel Park. Join us Monday for that racing car. 12:30 here at Laurel Park. We'll be racing this Monday at Laurel Park for live racing. Big fields and lots of turf action as the fall meet continues here at Laurel Park. Quick reminder, too, our Giving Tree promotions coming up Saturday, December 10th. We've got $10,000 in gifts, including flat screen TVs, iPads, and much more at the Giving Tree here at Laurel Park on December 10th. That'll be Saturday afternoon. Join us for live racing. Thanks for watching the Sunday Replay Show, and good luck at Laurel Park.